All right, breaking news right now is tonight a local teenager is sitting in handcuffs accused of pointing a gun at police.
And Channel 4 Action News reporter Keith Jones joins us live. And Keith, this guy sure had a lot to say.
Yeah, he sure was not shy in front of the camera. The police tell me, though, he pointed an AK-47 at them just hours ago. When I asked him about it, he told me a completely different story, though. Walking out of police headquarters, the first thing this 18-year-old did was wave to us. Then Rashad Harris opened his mouth. Did you threaten anyone?
No, sir, no, sir.
You didn't threaten police?
No, sir, no, sir, no, sir.
They say you did.
I love the cops.
But Wilkinsburg detectives say this is a lie. They say Harris was firing an AK-47 at a man here on Franklin Avenue. Then he tried to stash the gun before picking it back up and pointing it at police. Officers arrested him, and finally came this memorable walk out of police headquarters. Now, police say luckily no one was hurt in this incident. He's now in the Allegheny County Jail facing attempted homicide and aggravated assault charges. For now, we're live in Wilkinsburg Police Department. Keith Jones, Channel 4 Action News.